Hi, I'm Sean, and my question for Lit Circles in Number of the Stars was why a soldier asked Anne-Marie, the main character, why she was running down the block with her best friend. Why do you think this, Daniel?
I think that maybe she was getting questioned by a soldier is because maybe, like, we don't really know what the time is yet, but if it was during, like, the World War II, it could be, or, like, their country could be getting invaded by the Germans. Or maybe it's just a different time where it's getting invaded. And maybe it's just a soldier that invaded the country and they don't maybe, like the people who live there.
I like what you're saying, but why would the soldier have a problem with Anne-Marie running down the block? Like, that's a normal thing now, but why was it a problem?
They might think that they're, like, running from something, like if they stole something, or like, because she was wearing a bag and he had to ask her what was in the bag, so maybe he thought that she was like running because she like took something from someone.
I agree,
because there was people behind her running after her too, so.
So that's our listener's question. I also was wondering why it was so strict to her and like really being like mean and not like asking friendly first when she's just a kid. He wasn't all like, oh, excuse me for a second, why are you running? But like he was more like halt and like stern voice right away.
Maybe it's cause like she gotten in trouble before. Even though she said that she's never been yelled at by a cop before, maybe like she's known for being a troublemaker or something, because we really don't know about her because it's still a first chapter.
Also, I have good evidence for what you just said. In the text, it says that Anne-Marie recognized him as one she and Ellen, her best friend, always called in whispers the giraffe. That's a little mean, but I was glad they said it in whispers. It's okay to joke about some things. But also, another thing I noticed was she said that she had seen this guard at this corner she's on right now many times, both of them. There are two guards.
Yeah, also, maybe one of the reasons that he's been so mean is because maybe he's heard, like, people calling him the giraffe, or, like, them calling him the giraffe, and he doesn't like it, so he, like, recognizes them, and he gets kind of annoyed with them easily.
Or maybe the soldier had experienced someone, like, stealing from something, and it was a really bad experience for him. And then he sees this girl running down the bag from two people as fast as she can, passing and bumping people.
Yeah.
Like, what do you get? Like, if you were that soldier, what would you do in the situation? If you saw someone running towards you, too, they're coming towards you, what would you do?
Yeah, that's true. Like, maybe, like, he just thought it was suspicious of someone running after them, and she was running away with a bag. And, like, she was running as fast as she could, so maybe it was, he just thought suspicious that he took something.
But if you were that soldier, would you do anything differently than the soldier did?
I would have just asked her why she was running in a little nicer town.
And how would you get her to stop, then?
I would just tell her, like, please stop, like, I'm just, like, why are you running?
Yeah, like, excuse me, 1 second, and then you would kind of do what the soldier did, but in a nicer, because, I mean, she's just a kid, too. I think later, she says they're, like, she's, like, 10 years old, too.
Yeah, so,
like, her best friend is, and I'm sure the friends, my prediction is the same age.
Yeah, or I wonder if back then, like, they were just stricter, and they had, like, bigger, like, more rules, like, you're not supposed to, like, be running.
Maybe it's a rule, and she's breaking the rules a little to have fun. But also, we had to cut this off to say our question right away in case the book answered it for us. But do you have any predictions of what's about to happen? Right now, the soldier says halt in a stern voice and starts talking to her and asking what's in her bag. And then right now, she just said school books. And then the last question until we stopped was, are you a good student? That's what the soldier said. What do you think's gonna happen?
I wonder if, like, she's gonna get in trouble if he's, like, looking through the bag and if he finds something else.
Other than school books?
Yeah, if, like, he finds something that could be used as a weapon.
I politely disagree because it says she answered truthfully for school books. But you never know, maybe she has like school books, which is the truth, but also some more, right?
Also, I wonder if like she's gonna get in trouble for something if like she if she's looking through something, but I'm so rude, if she has like something sharp like scissors or something like that.
For school, that would be a good example. What do you think's gonna happen to Christy and Ellen? One her best friend and one we don't know that much about yet, but we know that she was following.
Yeah, I don't think that Christy will get in much trouble because she was so far behind and she's kind of just moping. And I don't think Ellen, I don't think will get in that much trouble either because I don't think that the police saw her or the soldiers saw her. Because she was like so much farther, she was like, it's pretty far behind. And so I think that, I don't think he'll do anything because I don't know. Because he was probably looking at Anne Marie instead of Ellen.
I know what you're trying to say. It's cool. I like that. Also, I was thinking a little, like, when you said something, like, I was listening, but I thought also, you know, we don't know Christy that much, but it also said somewhere, I can't find it now, she was, like, having so much fun racing her friends with an S, so Christy has to be one of her school friends,
yeah.
And maybe Ellen's a little more close.
Yeah,
like maybe
Christy knows that she's, like, not as fast, and maybe she doesn't like running. So, I wonder if maybe she was so far behind because she didn't want to run. But I don't think she'll get in trouble at all because she was, like, so far behind.
So you think Christy will just kind of, like, just stay out of what's going to happen?
Yeah.
So, do you think, like, Amory's going to get in trouble? Like, are you more positive of Amory getting in trouble or more positive of Amory just getting out of this one? Maybe he'll say, all right, don't run again. Or, like, make a stern voice.
I think he's going to get in a little bit of trouble because, like, if she was running and he stopped her, he would have stopped her for a reason, I think. And I think he'd be suspicious if he was that mean about it. So,
well, I kind of politely disagree because I'm thinking he stopped her for a reason of he was either like really strict and a mean guy and having a grumpy day and did not like to see two, maybe three kids running down and having fun and thought they should stop, or they thought they could hurt someone because it also said Anne Marie was closely not hitting a person with a stroller so that
a
baby could get hurt. Also,
baby could have gotten hurt because if she knocked the stroller over, that could have really hurt.
Uh huh. Or maybe he thinks someone's trying to steal something, like we were saying.
Yeah.
Because now he's asking where they could be. So, are there any other comments you have?
No, not really.
So our prediction for our question is probably going to be that she's either gonna get in trouble or maybe just walk by. But Daniel, you're confident that she's gonna get in trouble, right? Well, we're gonna see what happens. Thank you for watching.